Back we are at a sold-out Cedar Rapids Four Seasons Center. We're in the great state of Iowa as WCW's Thunder here on TBS goes all around the world. As we said, next week, Thunder will be in the capital of Ohio, Columbus, Ohio. In 2 weeks, Thunder comes to the Riverside Centerplex in Baton Rouge. That's on Thursday, March 12th. Tickets to the box office and Ticketmaster. The week after that, we're at Terre Haute, Indiana. That event is sold out. And then on Thursday, March 26th, Thunder comes to Northern Virginia, Fairfax, Virginia, in the Patriot Center. Tickets available at the box office and Ticketmaster there. Don't miss Thunder when it comes your way. Top to bottom, spectacular card tonight, and the fact that the NWO is in, the fact that Kevin Nash will be out here later on, means you never know what to expect. And they don't know what to expect now, because really, they've got the Macho Man and Hollywood Hogan, two of their primary members, in a steel cage. Unprecedented that two members of the NWO would face each other, but they will in the steel cage on the 15th of March.
That's the last thing I want to do, is get in that steel cage, hear the door shut, hear the padlock click, and look across the ring, and there stands the most dangerous man in professional wrestling today, Randy Macho Man Savage, coming at me. I wouldn't want to be in a cage with anybody, let alone a guy with the mentality and the madness going through his body as Savage does.
Yeah, and I agree with that, but let's not take anything away from the master. Hollywood Hogan has been in many, many cage matches, succeeded in many more than otherwise, so certainly there's a lot on the line, but it should be one of the most physical anticipated cage matches our sport's ever seen. Here comes the British Bulldog going up against Dave Taylor. British Bulldog, certainly an ultimate fan favorite, deserving the accolades of the fans, one of the most powerful, intimidating forces in our sport.
Let's also not forget about the British Bulldog. This is the man that broke Steve Mongo McMichael's arm. And let me tell you exactly what that really, really means. When you look back at the record of Steve Mongo McMichael, you're talking about a man that still holds the Chicago Bears record for consecutive games played. This man went through literally an entire NFL career and would not take a day off. If he was hurt, if he was injured, Mongo was always there. It took the British Bulldog to finally put Mongo on the shelf. That's how much it took to put Mongo away.
I'm going to take it a step further. I did find out on pretty good authority that Mongo went into the match with the British Bulldog on Sunday night already with a broken arm.
Wow.
And he put that pain away. He forgot about it, didn't tell anybody. And then, of course, the British Bulldog further injured the arm. Mongo has always been the type of guy to play with pain. He never gives up, and right now we understand that Mongo has to take a few weeks off, but it's few weeks off that were impressed upon him and forced upon him by the WCW Championship Committee. He said, no, I'm not going to take any time off. And the Championship Committee said, the arm is so severe, you got to take some time off, okay?
Yeah.
So we're not going to see Mongo for the next few weeks. But if Mongo could do it, Brain, he'd be right here wrestling tonight.
There's no doubt about it. The man's not a quitter. He's never given up. And I asked him the other day, I said, what is it like in there with the Bulldog? He said, let me tell you something, Brain. He says, I spent 15 years in the NFL, never missed a game. You think I'm going to put my tail between my legs because of that miserable mutt? He says, no way.
Now, let's not forget that the referee was the one that stopped that match, and he yelled at the referee that he never gave up back at Super Brawl against this man, the British Bulldog, in what was a very physical encounter.
I believe him.
I believe him, too. Here's to the top, 1-2 with a vertical suplex, and the British Bulldog gets a two count on Dave Taylor.
Again, you have to point out the difference between playing in pain and playing injured. Most of these guys are playing in pain all the time. But to play injured, then you're starting to jeopardize your career for a cover.
Got him.
The 1-2-3 count. The running Oklahoma slam that time by the British Bulldog gets the win here on Thunder.
It's time for Team Crumpets.
That's what it's time for.
That's how they celebrate an English win.
They do.
Yes, they always have Team Crumpets, a six-man.
The British Bulldog gets the win. It's time for our Castor Oil Torture Test of the Week, and here it is.
Well, take a look at the power of the Bulldog. The British Bulldog right here drives Dave Taylor right into the mat for the 1-2-3 count. There's your winner, the British Bulldog.
Castor Oil GTX motor oil that stands up to the most torturous conditions. Well, fans, when we come back, Goldberg will be out here in singles competition. And still to come tonight, Kevin Nash of the NWO against Raven. And don't forget, U.S. title on the line. Diamond Dallas Page will meet Chris Benoit. We're live. Thunder continues on TBS.